his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed a target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Poirier does a better job with these guys going forward.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. And he landed the right hand there. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll.